Bye. company for notice, they just told us to put it back and keep it to ourselves. I don't know why, but it's somewhere in Camp 8 or 7, I think. I'm not entirely sure if it works, though. We couldn't get it to turn on at all. Other than that, we found a vent entrance behind a shelf that goes to some locked-off place in the building. We looked at the plans, and it's actually a big part. So we're going to try to go in there in a few days to see if we can find anything else in there. For now, you should just do as usual, though. We'll see you later. Okay, good night.